I'm not just an Eau Claire physician. I'm a patient too, who had my own decision to make about getting the COVID-19 vaccine. So I reviewed the science for my family and my patients. And then I chose to get my shot. That's why, when you ask me, should most people in Wisconsin get a vaccine? My answer is yes. The COVID-19 vaccines are safe, and getting one is important. Ask your family doctor what they think.